another one. We the best music, DJ Khaled.
I don't know if you could take it. No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in his wretches like he came from Apex. Rocket with sit on the brown, like a. When I get like this, I can't be wrong. I'm too little to dim down a notch. Cause I can into things that I'm gon' do. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, 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 thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wow.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Raven, and as you can hopefully tell from that intro, I am doing a Rihanna Wild Thoughts inspired look for today's video. I'm going to be doing hair and makeup. This is just me having fun being inspired by the music video. I thought the overall vibe and aesthetic was just so cool. I'm definitely a little late on this bandwagon, but I was so inspired by the music video, the colors, the overall vibe, the overall aesthetic. I really wanted to put together something inspired by the video, so I kind of took different cues and hints from the video and just the colors and the vibe and kind of did my own thing with it. So this is by no means an exact replica of her look from the video. You guys know I'm not really big on the colorful dramatic makeup looks, but I thought this was really fun to play around with. Not really something I would wear out, but definitely fun to film the video. But yeah guys, this really isn't a makeup tutorial. I was totally making this up as I went along. This is more just a fun get ready with me type of situation. So I'm just gonna shut up and let you guys watch. We'll be right back. that's what I was able to do for the makeup. As for the hair, I know in the music video, Rihanna had a wet, curly, very just kind of wet, undone look, but I wasn't really sure if I would be able to pull off the wet look, and I didn't actually have a short, curly wig to do it with. So I decided to do something a little bit different, but still going with that same vibe. I'm gonna be using my wig from myfirstwig.com. This is actually my Raven Elise signature style that I showed you guys a while back. When I originally showed you guys this wig, I was wearing it in kind of a loose wave side part style, but this is a full lace wig, so you can switch it up, put it in a middle part, do whatever you want with it. So since this wig is a straight silky human hair wig, I'm just gonna go ahead and add some texture to it with my curling wand. And this is something that you can do if you don't have hair that actually has a curly texture to it. So I'm just taking a very small curling wand and adding curls all over the whole entire wig. And because I'm going for an extremely messy look, I am alternating directions in how I'm curling the hair. So for the first curl, I'm curling away from the face, and for the second curl, I'm curling towards the face, just so that all the curls kind of separate and don't clump together. So I'm curling the wig on my mannequin just because it's easier and you don't get all hot when you're curling your hair. And then I'm just going to put the wig on, and I saved the front sections of the hair to do actually on my head because I really wanted to make sure that I got those right to frame my face. So I'm just putting the wig on as normal, and I'm gonna be honest with you guys, since I was just playing around for this look and I knew I wasn't gonna be wearing it out, I was being kind of lazy with the way that I was putting my wig on. I didn't do my full slay lay the wig in terms of the front top part of the wig, so it doesn't look as good as it could look if I actually took my time with actually customizing it for the middle part. And then what I'm actually going to do is I'm actually going to take my water bottle and I'm going to spritz just the very ends of the hair, and I'm just going to kind of scrunch it and make it really messy on the ends of the hair. Adding the water kind of helps like straighten it out into a little bit more of a wave, just so it's not such a Shirley Temple type of curl, and it makes it just a lot more effortless looking. Then I decided I wanted the hair to have a little bit more texture in a few places, so I took a slightly smaller curling wand. These days when you order a curling wand, it usually will come with a bunch of different barrels and different sizes. So I just leveled down a size and I'm adding some curls just in random places just to kind of zhuzh it up a little bit. So like I said, I actually already showed you guys this wig and did a video for it last year when this collaboration first came out, and this is actually the same wig since then. So I just wanted to show you guys that these wigs definitely do hold up. You can style them in different ways, you can wear them over and over again and still get a lot of use out of them. And I also wanted to let you guys know that if you are still interested in this wig, if you didn't get one last year, you can still get one. They're still in stock and they're having a sale right now because it is my first wig's anniversary. So right now you can get $20 off your order and get a free wig kit, which just comes with everything you could ever need to wear and style your wig. So if you guys never got your hands on this wig when I first talked about it, definitely check out the link down below and take advantage of this discount. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this fun little get ready with me video. I don't normally do these dramatic celebrity inspired looks, but you guys know I love Rihanna, so I wanted to try it. Let me know what you think down below. Did I nail it or fail it? Don't be too mean, y'all. Don't be too mean to me. I tried. But yeah, that's everything. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. When I was you-